Does that actually work?
Let's find out.
All right, so we have our corn on the cob here, and we're just gonna close the microwave, and we're gonna do start 1 minute, and we're gonna see what happens.
Really, nothing is happening to the corn so far. We have 30 seconds.
Oh, so we open it, it's finished, and it's just really hot. The popcorn won't pop. You need popcorn kernels.